You probably have a good idea what a school looks like. It looks like the one you went to. A bus would drop you off at a brick building, and you'd have classes with your friends. Your high school graduation probably looked much like this. But these students graduating in Spring Hill, Kansas, didn't go to a bricks-and-mortar school. They were all educated online, through a computer.